So here we are today, looking for an old slate mine called Cambrian. Let's check it out. You got some nice looking red trees up ahead. And a big drop off down there. There you go, he's pink. Looks like rhododendron in full bloom. And some bees. These woods are quite extensive. He's got spine in there. Probably all grown since the mine was shut down. There's a few trees down here. Look at those. They're recently down. Recently come down. And there looks like it'd be a path all the way to the bottom. So we're just walking down this slope. There's a lot of tree fall that's come down. We just need to follow this path to the bottom, and there you can see it through the trees. Massive entrance. Wow. And it kind of evens out here. There's some steps. There's an old cave there. Rather sheer walls that come encircle you here. Hopefully none of this stuff is loose and wants to come down on us. Otherwise looks okay. Quite a steep old descent. So here we are at the bottom of this bowl. It's like a crater, surrounded on all sides by the hill. You got this massive entrance here. It looks to be a nice, easy way in. That's good. Wow. This thing's enormous. All of this is, I don't know if it's loose or not. I don't know if these are new. got this amazing old drum here. This old, looks like some kind of compressor pump. And all of this is overhanging. You got bits of slate which have cracked off up there. Maybe we can get a torch on to show you. You can see there's a through chamber just there, just over the top of this slate wall. And then it extends on ahead of us. I'm guessing we go over this and down, unless you can go over this. Very interesting place. Massive industrial cable, cobwebs. You've got this overhead beam, bits of broken wood. Ceiling looks good. There is a bit of standing slate there. I don't know when that would have cracked off. And there's a shaft off there, through to another chamber. Together we can keep these lights. Let's head to that thing there first. There's an old chain. There's another shaft going off that way. There's old saw blades here. There's an old kettle pot. Look at that. There's one chamber there. Can you put that spotlight over there? Wow. I think we head over to that water side first.
Yeah.
Have a look. If we just follow this path, it should be okay. You can see this massive chamber we're in. Never gets shown up very well on the lights. You can see this huge chamber. There's a rope. There's a bit of old metal on the floor there. There's another tunnel going off there. There's water in there. You see the old chain. Someone's put a few candles in there. we try and keep together, we can keep extra torches on for the viewers. These places never get shown up very well on camera. So this is the sunken section of the mine. It does carry on going through here. The water is crystal clear. If we can get closer and I kind of shone a torch in there. Maybe if I shine it on the ceiling, you can see. Wow, the water is so clear. Look at this place. Look how clear the water is. Wow. Wow.
Can you see if you shine into the water?
Chamber. Let's try and take you a bit closer so you can see the water's edge. Wow. There's a peg down there. There's a side passage that goes off here. Rock looks fairly stable. And this goes to another. Kind of like a plunge pool. Flooded again. There's a pipe.
It's probably the one who overflows.
There's a lot of echo.
Look at the ceiling.
Okay, let's try the other tunnel. Some kind of a rock. There's a bit of pipe sticking out of the wall there. You can see the layers in the rock. Very flaky. I don't trust all the flaky stuff. Was there another tunnel off somewhere? Oh yeah, look at the chain going up. Was there another tunnel going that way? I can't remember.
No, it goes over.
is on the other side. There's one up there. There's one here. So let's head into this chamber here. Oh wow. There's light coming through the top of that there. Let's double check the roof. Amazing. Look at that thing.
God, you wouldn't want to slip into that wax, don't would you?
No.
These are that this on the side of the view that I can't see.
Yeah. Just stay together so we can get as much light on as possible. Go down to the water's edge. Let's go have a quick look in here. Oh wow, it carries on going. See, this carries on going around the corner there. We might be able to go around the pool of water through up there. Ceiling there.
Fly direction of the wind.
Yeah. A yellowy colour. The back of the water again. You can see there's the lower level.
That's the section is 400.
It's also under there. Flooded. Flooded mine. Pretty cool.
Just look at how the light comes in from where the to put your torch down. How the light comes in the corner there, man.
It's very cool. Camera likely won't pick it up. Wow.
Yeah, are we walking over?
Are we walking up that way? I don't know how much I trust this. Looks like there's footsteps here. Alongside the water here. Roof looks solid. The mine goes right down in there. Very deep. Very deep.
Is it the full wall?
Yeah. And there you go, it's flooded on that side as well. There's an old railway track. Just there. and the ceiling just leads into the floor there. And then the railway track comes out of the flooded section. And this could all be loose if I'm not too careful. But I'll get closer so you can see. Look, there's a railway track here, which just leads directly into the water. Interesting, looks like a piece of paper or something. It's a piece of rubbish. I hope I've not just chucked gold on the floor. It's very shiny. It's a bit of paper. Yeah, bit of old paper. This is shiny though. Does just fall apart. Makes me very wary about the kite falls apart. Which means all the rock around us. Similar. So let's start making our way carefully out there. It's almost like paper. It's basically layers. Yeah, layers of paper. It's the best way I could put it. Yeah. Same yellowy stuff. Just break, just crumbles.
It looks like somebody could be sat. The rocks in to the entrance looks like it could be just somebody sat there.
It really does. It's very impressive that hole. I don't know if the camera picks it up very well. Maybe if I can just. Yeah, try and get as much light on it as possible. There's an old bit of metal rope. Strands of rope. Strands of metal twined together. Can see that same rock is just flaky, layers of the flaky stuff.
Look there, that's a good example.
Yeah, you can see it, that's how it's all built together. Doesn't give me much faith in the ceiling, to be honest. It's been here for long enough, but saw blade, some kind of link. And there we are, back There is one more tunnel which goes up this way. And that carries on going for quite a considerable way. We've got 20% of battery left. Do you want to go down this last tunnel? I'll just have a quick look and just see how far it goes, and then we'll turn around and come back. This is the last tunnel we can physically explore. There's a building down there. Some kind of a building.
There's a lot more water, listen.
There's running water that way. Very safe looking roof structure. It might be flooded at that bottom end. But I wouldn't mind having a look at those buildings just there, and then we'll turn around. Let's check the roof here. So there's some puddles here. There's an exit shaft there, which would be hard to climb up to. Yeah, you can. There's another pool of water just here. The water here is so clear. I just want to get away over to those interesting structures. Getting wet, hopefully. Hey, do you want to take my hand? Big water pipes. That bit looks completely filled in or collapsed. Yeah, they're huge pipes. It's the same bit. It's part of this pipe work. Old pottery pipes, probably used for pumping water. You've got a modern bottle cap along with this old. And you can hear running water. Yeah, this is metal. This is metal, some kind of.
It's all part of this thing.
It might be an old. I think this is the old water pump. And you know that big metal thing that we saw when we came in? I think that's all linked up to it. There's running water. So there's running water behind us. It's a bit of a very old piece of timber. You can see this is a piece of tree. Before they had proper posts and bits of wood, I guess. Must be old. And this is an underground stream. Wow. And it goes right down there. Wow. I bet in winter time this is probably quite a heavy stream. As you can see, it goes right down there. And there's an old, there's a metal thing down there. And some old sleepers, old wooden sleepers. I believe there's a plug here somewhere which stops all the water from just filling this place. Part of the cast drainage system. Definitely want to come back and have a look at, given the metal work at the bottom of there. But with only 12% battery, I think it's probably a good time to turn around and explore another day. That will be... Yeah, then this is all slate brickwork. And this would have been horsehair and lime cement holding it all together. Yeah. Right, let's make our way back to the entrance and save the exploring of this last bit for another day. This video could all easily be about 5 hours long if we explore all the chambers and tunnels that come off this place. The underground stream, that's ridiculous. There's a big drainage system that probably formed these tunnels originally and then they were mined out further. The roof looks solid here though. So let's see if I can see the top of the stream maybe. There's a piece of old railway track, and there we are at the top of the stream. Wow, old pipes, an old chain. And then this goes three ways. You've got another flooded section just here. There's another flooded section just over here with some... This looks like some kind of a winch. It's a roller wheel. So this is actually a winch. And that goes just deep underground. You've got some cross pump pipes going across there. And again, the water's just so clear. You've got some... underground wood. It's a winch, yeah, it's a winch. And again, this just goes deeper. Look, follow if you follow that rope,
yeah,
all the way along.
Yeah,
it just goes right underground. Oh, underground already, deep underwater. Steel, but it looks like a hand.
It looks like somebody's gripped right
now. Yeah. And then if we just have a quick look at this, There's a shaft, there's a tunnel that goes off that way. And then this appears to... rise up this structure. Again, we're in a very large chamber. It's huge. And the only way I can show you is if I show you up the wall, maybe. But it's massive. And we're actually on some kind of foundation bed. There's some bits of old mine work here. And there, you can see the stream travels down this all the way to where we were a second ago. And this is all flooded. And this is some kind of old structure which I'm walking on here. It could well be. There's cross lints there for some reason.
That's why I'm interested in standing on it.
Might be another part of the water pump. Must be a lot of work in this place, just pumping out water to make it feasible to mine here. Now this carries on going. So if we just carry on this way. You can see there's a, almost like a clay substance. It's almost like charcoal. It's an old rope. There's another, there's a test tunnel there. Spoil up to the right hand side. You've got a big mound of this. There's a lot of it. There's huge operations going on. There's massive amounts of wire. And this looks like it goes into the ground here. Does it go underground? This is another flooded section. You see how clear the water is. Let me just have a look around this corner, see in case there's anything missing. I think eventually if you follow these tunnels, you come out somewhere. But we probably won't follow them that far. This place just keeps on going. So there's a... Again, now our journey has been cut off again by another flooded section of the mine. And there's an old winch, again, a winch with two boards attached. It goes off to the left, and it goes off to the right. And it goes underground that way. You can see an old wall just there. There's a large chamber here. Wow. Just an old dry stone wall.
It's blue.
It is. There's some blue in that rock.
It's all here as well, with all these sections of it.
I wonder if it's been painted.
I don't know, because I thought that and I tried to like rub it off.
What would make it blue?
It's all over the rock, it's all
this whole thing. Maybe they marked the ceiling and then they blew it up, and that's what's blue. But it looks like it's in the actual rock.
It's only on this one rock, is it all?
Can't see any more. And it does carry on that way. There's no way I'm climbing on this.
There's so much mud on it.
If you cleaned it, we'd probably see something quite cool. Something goes up here. It's another winch. Oh. Two bits of board. And there's your winch at the bottom. And that must just go down again. And you've got a lot of water coming down this slope here.
If you look here, there's
a
lot of red.
Yeah. I'm thinking it's something like that.
I can't see it on any of the others, which is just the initial bit.
Yeah. That's the bit there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Interesting blue colour. It looks like it's in the actual rock itself, though. Well, I don't understand. And there's another tunnel that goes off there. And you can see the bar. It's likely they could be off. There's another big tunnel there. There's a rope or something here. Piece of old steel. It's like a mushroom almost.
It's like a bolt, isn't it?
Yeah, it's something.
Like a screw.
So let's start making our way back to the entrance. Old rusted piece of steel. Iron. Could be iron. There's the winch. There's the river.
Yeah, it's that.
So it's this way. There's an old cable just intertwined. Wood. And that goes off to another direction, probably to a pool. So we need to carry on going straight ahead. And here we are back at the entrance. So, as we mentioned, straight ahead you've got a big pool. To the left you've got one shaft, and to the right you've got another. All of them go on for a lot further than we've explored, but there's only so many hours in the day. So it's time to start making our way back. Look at this overhead beam. You've got an old piece of rod there.
It's an old scaffolding.
That's new scaffolding. Much newer than the stuff we've seen in there. That's part of the old water pump. Probably maybe part of a compressor. It's a big drum. This is a very old bit of wood. Just get another quick last look at this. Very interesting. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.